welcome to Line Dance 101 with Mayor Famac. I am so excited to kickstart your Edge or Lifeteen to do some awesome line dancing. Our first song today is called Ice Cream Freeze. It is a four-wall, 32-count line dance. So, let's start. First thing you need to know is to know where your first wall is. So everyone, wave to me, because I am your first wall. Right here it is. Okay, our second wall, you guys point to your left, so it's there, and we'll be moving that direction. And then our third wall is behind you, and our last wall is this on your right. Okay, so are we ready to begin? Here we go. Everyone should be in line and ready to walk up for three and a tap. We start with our right leg first. Everybody know what your right leg is? It's right here. Five, six, seven, and. One, two, three, tap, back. Two, three, tap. There you go. That's our first part of the dance, and we do that twice. So, five, six, seven, and. One, two, three, tap, and back. Two, three, tap. Again, two, three, tap, and back. Two, three. So we've just done eight counts there. Our next part of our dance, we tap with our right heel to the side. One, two, three, together. And then we do the same with our left. One, two, three, together. Awesome. Now let's put that together. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, tap and back. Two, three, tap and forward and back. Tap that right heel. One, two, three, together. And one, two, three, together. Awesome. Give the person beside you a high five. And the person beside you, an elbow clap. Woo. Here we go. Let's do that again. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and back. Again. One, two, three, and back. Tap that heel for three. One, two, three, together, and one, two, three, together. Awesome. The next part of the dance, we just step out with our right leg two times. Looks like this. One, two, three, four. Alrighty, let's put it all together. Five, six, seven, and. One, two, three, and back. Again, again. Tap that heel for three. We go. One, two, three, together. One, two, three, together. Out and in, out and in. Awesome. Good job. Now, let's move on. This is how we move to our next wall. Everyone point to our next wall, which is right over there. Great. So what we do is take four steps or four shimmies, and we wave our hand and go, yee-haw. Goes like this from the beginning. Five, six, seven, and. One, two, three, and back. Again. One, two, three, and back. Tap that heel for three. One, two, three, together, and one, two, three, together. Out and in, yee-haw. That's how we do, that's how we get to our new wall. Now we do the exact same dance, but we face our new wall. So let's do it. Here we go, walking up. We go one, two, three, tap, and back. One, two, three, tap, and back. With our right leg, we tap. Heel, heel, heel. Heel, heel, heel. Out and in, out and in. Now you move to your next wall, which is moving to the back. Yee-haw! Alrighty, let's do the same to this wall. Now we're going to move, no stopping. Here. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, tap and back. One, two, three, tap and back. Heel, heel, heel together. Heel, heel, heel together. Out and in, yee-haw. And two, three, tap and back. Again, one, two, three, tap and back. Heel, heel, heel together. Heel, heel, heel together. Out and in, yee-haw. Towards me, one, two, three, tap and back. Again. One, two, three, tap and back. Tap that heel. One, two, three. One, two, three. Out and in, out and in. Yee-haw, let's go. Ready to do a practice round with me? Ready? Let's go. go.